Welcome to Casa Koru.
Welcome back to me. I left this camp day two, and it's unreal that I'm even saying this, but I made it back on Survivor. Like, this has been the goal since I was first voted off. I bet everything on myself today, and it paid off because today I'm with the final six and feels amazing.
Oh my God! Oh my God, guys, this is crazy.
The challenge was the first hurdle, and now I have a huge feat in front of me to make it to the end. The target's on me. This is a tight click. I have to create some waves so that wheels start churning in people's heads to turn on anybody but me. Luckily, it's only me here, so I can tell any lie of extinction I want, but I gotta keep my lies straight.
We have so much to learn from you.
Yeah.
I think everybody's kind of obsessed with Tony. Everybody's on the Tony bandwagon there. I'm just sick of it. And the old school people, basically the impression is that Tony's doing everything and everybody else is just taking instructions.
What?
You have somebody like Natalie coming into this from the edge. It's very tricky, it's very dangerous for my game because she can say whatever she wants to us. That information could be total lies because nobody's here from the edge to debunk it. And she started blowing up people's spots, especially mine. She's like, oh, everybody loves you, Tony. You're their favorite. You're the winner in their eyes. And I'm like, you know what? This is no good. I hope nobody believes that. I mean, deep down inside, I hope it's true. But I hope nobody believes that because I don't want her to put this target on my back that I don't need right now. It's poison.
Do you think she has an advantage? Mm-mm.
No.
Yeah.
Do you think she's that savvy?
I don't know
her enough.
But if somebody takes her to the end, she wins. If she gets to the end, no?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, my. See, if you're thinking like that, so is Ben.
I know. But no, I'm not thinking like turn.
That. No, I know, but I'm not thinking like that.
No, I'm not turning, so.
If she goes to the edge, that's an accomplishment. She stayed there the whole 39 days. That's such a backstory. She made it through. She didn't eat so she could get advantages to get back in the game. She struggled. She suffered. She came back and won.
Mm-hmm. No, I get that.
So. I've never played with Natalie, so I don't know how savvy she is. She's telling everybody that the jury's going to vote for Tony. Is that a ploy to get me to vote Tony out? Or is it truthful? You know, it strikes a nerve with me because Tony would not be here without me. But it doesn't matter what I believe, it's what the jury believes.
I feel like you wouldn't be where you are without me, and I feel like I wouldn't be where I am without you.
Yeah.
I know the game that I've played. I know that if you win, you might win the money, you might win the title, but you wouldn't have it without me, and I was not your puppet.
I know that.
I have to get my story out to the jury and make sure that they know that women are just as equal as men, and just because a man and a woman are working together doesn't mean the man is calling all the shots.